back to my channel. And if you're new here, thank you for joining us. Thank you for tuning in and thank you for clicking on this video. So I told y'all I was preparing for a birthday trip. Yesterday was the preparation. I'm still not gonna tell y'all where we at just yet, but I will do start up with a room tour. So let me back it up. So when you come into the room, you got a first bed here. You got you a little closet situation here. TV, tables, excuse the mess as we just checking in. Table here. You got a bathroom here. Mirror, sink, you know. Little mini fridge, microwave. Then we got another situation here with my girl right here. Another bathroom here. Then you got another closet, you got two beds, and we got Anna over here. Whole little situation. Little couch here, then we got the patio and got my other girl sitting outside. I'll take y'all out there later, but I don't want to reveal to y'all where we at just yet. Like, I'm not ready, but just know it's for my birthday. We finna turn up, we finna be lit. Y'all saw the alcohol situation, to say the least. Right now we just settling into the room. We probably will go get something to eat first before we do anything else and really like settle in for real. Probably just gonna stay somewhere around the resort. And they have restaurants here. Probably do that. Just go get something to eat real quick and then come back to the room and then finish chilling and being lit the rest of the night. I will take y'all along with us. I'm trying to think when I want to reveal to y'all where we're at. Maybe when we go on our way to the restaurant, I'll show y'all where we at. But I'm excited. These next 4 days are finna be lit. We finna be doing festivities every single day that we're here. Like I said, it's gonna be alliteration. And I just can't wait. It's going to be a turn up. And I'm going to take y'all along for the entire journey.
Shot number what?
Five.
Yeah, shot five. We in here.
Y'all ready?
Damn.
No. Not ready at all. Here I come.
That's what he said.
All right.
Happy birthday, Ashley.
Happy birthday.
Hold on, no, this nigga be angled down if we trying to do.
They come like, yeah, they lit.
Hey, you know, beatbox.
Go, Anna, hey. Let's go. Hey.
Jumping up, talking about
backwards saying it. Ashley, aka Ashley, whatever.
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 I'm gonna hold a heart into this.
Whatever. Happiest birthday ever. Okay. Tell me, can I read your handwriting? Y'all see this?
And it don't go like this, it go like this.
You better stop playing. Okay, so it says, hope all your wishes are the come true kind. Praying that God grants all of your birthday wishes. You are one of the sweetest and coolest chicks I know. As you know, we're more like sisters than friends. So very happy and blessed to have had our paths to cross. So looking to the many more birthdays we will celebrate together. Love you, girl. Drea, happy birthday. Oh, thank you. Let's see, what's in here? What's behind door number one? A girlfriend is a sister you choose. That's cute.
A lot of different things of what a girlfriend.
Oh, well, I'm going to do one a day. Let's read the first one.
Oh.
A girlfriend is a sister you choose. A girlfriend is the one person on this earth you feel whole with, the one you share who you really are with. Oh, I like that. I can't. No, I'm just playing. Let's see. It's a new one. Look, I wish. Oh my god, that's so cute. Y'all see that? Look. Time to get rid of this one.
Right. I told my said she got one similar.
But I said, it's this one. Oh, time to get rid of it. I'm putting this on
now.
Dinner. For real. That's so Friday. Cute.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll go with the outfit. Yeah, that's so cute. I love it. Let's see. What else you got up in here? I can't. Hold on.
Oh, yeah. And that's nice.
Oh, shit. Y'all already know. That's so y'all know me by now. I love it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Already starting off right.
Right?
Already. Already. You funny. This got some weight to it.
I can't.
I'll take that. I ain't lit yet.
Bro, talk about you ain't lit yet. Anna. Job number five.
Anna, this is so. Oh my god, Anna.
That is so pretty.
Cause I've been telling her, I'm like, I need a perfume tray, something. I'm like, come on, y'all see this? She made this herself by hand. Make sure y'all have her info in the description box. Make sure y'all hit her up. This is dope. This is really dope. And it's my colors. Mm-hmm. This is so dope.
Oh my god.
I brought a couple of my perfumes, so I'll put them on there. Oh, shit. Time to add to the collection. I still use my Barbie one.
Yeah, I probably should have taken it, but I was just like, I didn't want to fall out the bag the way I put them in there. It's the same thing, so if you pull out one of them,
it's the same. Yeah. I can use this. It's funny because we were coming up with a concept for our channel and we was gonna do Wind Down Wednesdays.
That
worked perfectly. I love this. I collect glasses and shot glasses.
Yes. That is fucking fire.
Yes.
Oh my god, that tray is everything. Right?
I'm like, I want one. Right? Oh, and I got coasters too.
I collect glasses too.
Oh, I love it. I love it. Y'all better hit her up. Mm-hmm. Anna, come on.
I'm gonna give it to you one time, Big Daddy.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. I love it. Shoot, I want my little mimosa up in here.
That is so cool.
That is.
Beautiful.
I really like that. I do. Anna, you snap.
Yes.
You snap.
Girl, that motherfucking.
This is everything.
Yes, this is so nice.
You got the gift shop.
Yeah. I'm gonna definitely have to get something from you for the little one at Starbucks.
Yeah, girl, absolutely. You know you can't go nowhere without a Starbucks.
Ah, no.
What time is that over? This. That's what I'm saying. What time is this over?
Man, it's
still
gotta be over.
Yeah, because she's standing right there. What do y'all mean? Where y'all want to go, though? Whenever you turn to kill me, I'm right.
Right. It's okay though. It's okay.
It's 7:30 and me and Carla Boo up here trying to work out. Just because you won't vacate, the grind don't stop. Anna and Andrea still at the room. They were still asleep. We didn't want to wake them, so we gonna work out. Then we gonna stop at the lobby and try to plan the day out. We have some ideas of some things that we want to do today. But we just want to make sure we like get the times and stuff situated. So, but yeah, I'm gonna take y'all along with us while we work out. Today for me is just more so arm stuff. Yeah, that's why I'm surprised you bought that small luggage like that.
That's my only luggage bag that I have.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Girl, I barely was going places.
24. What is it? 24 what?
2454.
Oh, so it should be. This is weird because that's a woman. Of course, the other one got the weights. This one is just treadmill and stuff. Man. Oh man.
I mean, I can do this and do like.
What the hell?
Man,
this ain't nothing.
I need. Then I can do pull ups. We can do like reps of like our own stuff. We gotta get creative.
Because in a minute, I'm so finna be like, Drea, you got gym shoes. Let Carla borrow some gym shoes. I need to do my arms.
Is this
stuff.
Like a little shopping area? Like,
girl, I ain't finna have you buy shoes just to wear to the gym.
Okay.
I mean, they got the shops downstairs, and we can see if they have shoes. Cause
man, I don't think they gonna have no damn gym shoes. If they
well, it'll be better than those, I guess.
Thank you.
Y'all, so we finished our workout. How was your workout? Look at her back there. Take, how was your workout?
Oh my God, when I wash up, I'm going to jump on Dre and be like, I'm getting you back from yesterday.
So, from here, we just going to go back to the room. We're going to shower. And then we're going to go to breakfast. And then, tell me, you got to get her back.
I got to get you back, boo. Because you definitely just worked all over my ass.
So, we're going to go back to the room. We're going to shower because it's almost 8:45 now. Go get breakfast because they have a buffet that's open until 11. So we're gonna go eat and then we're gonna go on some excursions. Really?
This bitch go back.
Some excursions for the rest of the day and then we're gonna do the water park later on. Girl, stop playing.
She on her blue goggles.
Playing.
Shit.
Oh Lord, stop playing. They're gonna be like, what word is that? Look it up.
Great. Oh my God.
That was a good workout, though.
That was workout.
Yeah. It's about to be 11 o'clock. We finally getting, like, I'm going to call it brunch. We at this spot in the restaurant. They got buffet style. Look, they finally up. Anna up. We got Drea back here. Let's get that on camera. That's nice. Thank you.
Alright, so there's several who can get the order for your drinks and then you can help yourself with
the food. Okay. Look at this, y'all. We're gonna be out there later. It's a little chilly in here. So it is, what time is it? I'm gonna watch one of them. What time is it? It's almost 2 o'clock. It's 1:53. We out here at this little outlet mall. I'm gonna turn y'all around real quick so y'all. This little outlet mall here. Cause Grandma C gotta find her outfit for my birthday dinner. For my birthday dinner tomorrow. This is nice though. Yeah, you have any idea what store you want to go to? Or like what you looking for? I know you usually do Express. I see it. Yeah, I knew you do Express. Yeah, what's 10:20. Where are we? Does it say?
We are. That's the name. So we got to go all the way down. So we just got
to
go.
I don't know. Anna stayed back at the room because she was tired. So, it's just us till we go back. I'm glad it ain't that many people in here. Olympus, which is across the street. hell walking around with this thing in my hand, like. Yeah, that would have been. I wonder what it lock if it's in there.
What?
The
key? No.
Yeah, it won't. Hi, how are you? Good. We wanted to do the duck boat tour.
All right, and is it just the three of you?
Mm-hmm.
And were you guys planning on paying together or separate?
Separate.
Separate. Okay, so it is $32.02 per person, and then once you hop in line, you'll be on one. The ducks was so fun. What did y'all think about it?
It was fun.
It was fun. And
the tour guide was amazing.
Yeah.
Kevin was amazing.
He was funny, cracking jokes the whole time. He ripped on us a little bit.
He did.
But yeah, it was fun. So now we're here at Mount Olympus, the little theme park. It's part of the resort, but we doing just the theme park. And this is gonna be fun. I can't wait. We're gonna be doing golf cart. I said golf cart. Go kart. Who else is what he talking about?
Oh,
man. I'm talking about golf carts. We getting on go karts and stuff. We're going up. They going up. No, is it? I don't know. I'm not sure. Why they just got that? I don't know. That's making me nervous. This thing just hovering up there. Huh? Is it? I don't know. I can't. Oh, it is somebody right there. Yeah. What time is it? Oh, we got an hour. That's enough time for us to do the little stuff. It closes at 7. What'd he say? 2135. What's that? That one say Hades, whatever this one is.
September 2nd. I never finished off yesterday's vlog because I don't know. I'm suck at vlogging. But after we went to Mount Olympus, we just came back to the hotel, got in the pool a little bit, and then we had dinner and went to bed. I will show y'all the pool and everything today because we're going to make it more of a thing. But it is, what time is it? It's 8:22 now. Y'all, we finna start drinking early. Today, y'all might see some off the wall shit. I'm not finna lie to y'all, but we finna get started now before we even have breakfast. And I'm gonna take y'all throughout the day because we're gonna go back to the water park. Oh, I gotta read I'm gonna read the next thing in this book too. Y'all room is cold.
I fuck with it.
Y'all room is hot.
That's comfortable. This feel like
no
ice. That's because when I be at my house, he had a fan on, the ceiling fan, the fan on. No. I'll sleep with the window up though. What y'all temperature say? 70. What does ours say? That little 4 degrees make that much of a difference. I need to change my shoes if we stepping outside. Cause I got my house shoes on, y'all. But yeah, today is finna be super lit. We finna turn up, we going out. My birthday is not till Labor Day, just so y'all know, but we going out tonight, we doing a birthday dinner. I can't wait for y'all to see my outfit. Finna have the makeup slay, finna be on point, looking cute or whatever. I can't wait to show y'all, then we going to a club later. Like, we got it all planned out, so. This is gonna be an exciting, eventful day. Not that yesterday wasn't, but this is the turn up day. Everybody good? Yes, we gotta put y'all on real quick. Well, I should say my girl put y'all on, cause her client told her about, I don't know if y'all know about, what is it, BC powder? Let me
see. So you got BC powder, and then you got goodies. Basically the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
We couldn't find a lemon flavor, and it's so, we just got them both.
Mm-hmm.
You take them at least an hour before you start drinking. So pretty much you ain't gonna have no hangover.
Yep.
So we gonna test it out.
Yeah, today. We trying this out today because we did it, but we wasn't drinking for real when we did it.
That's that
BC.
But we finna put y'all on real quick.
I like this one. You can't taste it, but this one tastes better than this one.
Oh, does it? I didn't have that when I had the lemon.
So are you supposed to do it now before you get your hangover, or?
Yeah, you take it before.
Before we start really drinking.
Yeah.
Since we starting off with this, might as well, because by the time we come back to the room, we're gonna be doing some other shit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So do one or two?
Just one.
Girl, I'm trying to.
Like even on like a pain basis, like every 6 hours.
Okay.
So we're gonna do that today.
Oh.
Okay. So this is a lemon.
Y'all ain't ready.
So shake it up.
Okay. Now she just gonna do everything ass related. All right, y'all ready?
Okay.
Anna,
come on.
Yep. I'm a hot girl. I do hot shit.
Finish
income on my outfit.
I don't taste it.
Cause I ain't thirsty.
You bitches mad at that.
They wanna hurt me.
This is fucking cute.
Somebody send me this because I was recording it and not on Instagram.
You got so much to send me, Ash.
Mm-hmm.
I want the car game.
Oh, we were sitting right here. Yeah, we was looking at that. That's cool.
We was
fun.
All looking back.
Mm-hmm.
You
girl.
I have
to sit back a second. Like, hold on.
I had a screenshot to put on Snap. Somebody was like, the bangs stinging.
Girl, shut up.
Look, me and Ash be like,
No, I'll be like, and just turn around.
Back then, now.
Okay, look at see. Look at God. What you talking about? Oh. Y'all, we done been to breakfast since we seen y'all last. We done been to the mall, as you can see. Had a whole outfit change. We finna drink, though, and get to the pool. Let me show y'all what thinking like, though. Lit everything.
Yellow, so she got
everything. Pink. Y'all, we finna turn up.
Wait, whose is whose?
Mine is the pink one.
Dre, you got the blue? Blue. Okay. Yeah. I'm trying to tag everybody.
And I got green.
Okay.
Period.
Kayla.
Did you put me on there
with
my
wig? Nope, no, I didn't. I didn't. I saw I was about to turn it right for you. You said that. You like, don't do that.
Don't
like, don't have me out here. Y'all.
She like, don't do me, don't even.
Y'all.
Feeling on the run, baby.
We went to dinner last night. I ain't vlogged the rest of the night because we came back and took our asses to bed. But we just checked out the hotel. Look at player one.
Ow.
Ow.
But we just checked out the hotel. Now we're at the Grateful Shed. My girl found it on TikTok.
Yes, please.
So best believe we're gonna take y'all along with us. It's a little food truck and bar situation. Let me show y'all. So we're gonna see what this is looking like. I think it'll be good. And they have like big shakes and ice cream. Like if y'all are from Chicago, then y'all know JoJo's shake bar. The ice cream is like that.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. We take an Instagram because I don't care what nobody say.
Yeah,
good, how are you? Tacos again after yesterday.
Oh no.
Because they got street tacos, they got pizza and wings over there. Lunch at the Grateful Shed. Now we at this place called Top Secret. Y'all, this stuff look crazy. We finna see what this is about. I wanna come with us. Let's see if I... She in there in the back. Y'all can't even see her back there. Okay, so we can see what this is about. Grandma C, she ain't even paying no attention. She not.
What?
Hey.
Oh my God, Optimus Prime.
You said Optimus Prime. Oh. Bumblebee. Bumblebee.
That there, Scabby the receipt.
I don't need it.
No,
right, that's like crazy. Crazy. Yeah, the bed up there. Oh. Y'all, look at this. Look at this. Y'all see this? I know this gonna look crazy in the vlog, but
this is so cool.
Right, the ceiling looks like trash.
Exactly.
It's opposite.
I'd rather
step
and walk up
there. Wow.
Right.
Oh
wow. This is
so
dope. The
hardwood
on the ceiling,
this is killing. It is, yeah.
It's like it's really flipped. Okay,
can you let me follow the arrow. That's why I'm so looking like how you go up in here. The press room is in here. All the seats and the podium is up here.
I let it go, and so I started playing.
And I thought I heard somebody whistle.
This is the bunker. Well, no, we were in the bunker. We in the press room now.
This is creepy.
This is kind of like, look, they got the dog on the ceiling.
They threw this shit together.
So cool. Wait, why did she ask?
What's this?
This is the press room. And they had where they had the conferences and stuff, and that's the podium. Yeah. Is he sewing? Did y'all see that? I don't even know. I don't know what he's doing. Really? Warehouse. You got Darth Vader here. Y'all, this looks creepy. I don't know, I'm hearing noise though. What was it?
I just
want to
know
if this
shit
real
or
what. Sit
dirty.
I don't know, I'm hearing noise. That's what I'm like. What is this? Aliens? They got aliens and stuff up in here? Yeah, this is crazy. Huh? Oh, it's two tables?
Hello guys, how are you?
Good.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
How was the tour?
Good.
The dark.
Y'all, look at this. Look like he had to tow up the whole building.
Is it starting to,
Huh? Is it? Yeah, it is starting to rain. Alright y'all, I just want to come on here and close out the vlog. I just want to say I had so much fun on my girls trip for my birthday. Shout out to my friends Drea, Anna, and Carla, because without y'all it wouldn't have been what it was. Hopefully we get to do another girls trip really soon. Also leave video suggestions and video ideas in the comment section down below, because I'm back. I'm posting more content and I'm posting different content. I'm here to stay this time. No breaks. We ain't stopping. So if you like this video, then make sure you give it a fat thumbs up. Make sure y'all hit the subscribe button down below to join the ALB family, because where else would you want to be? You don't want to miss out. And don't forget to hit that bell notification as well, because you will never know when I'm going to post another video and you don't want to miss out. So until the next video, bye y'all.